One person is dead and one injured after a shooting near Puckett Park. The victim has been identified as 43-year-old Alex Knighton. The other victim injured was last to be reported in the emergency room after the Monday night shooting in Tifton. At this time, we do not have an update on their condition, but we will keep you updated with any additional information we receive.